Okay, Katya and Rashad, how do you feel about the Quinta being tomorrow?
You know, it was really an experience. You know, my dance partner, you know, was like, you know, I needed her, obviously.
But, you know, the other way around.
It really worked.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
No, it's not.
We really worked.
All right, and now we're interviewing Jason Calloway.
Jasmine Allen, what's up?
All right, bro, how do y'all feel about the Quinta being tomorrow?
I'm a little bit nervous, I'm not gonna lie.
Jason, why? Why are you nervous?
I don't know. Just...
Back up, bro. You're being interviewed, bro.
Back it up, boy.
Dreamy, like, why do you?
I'm doing you too. I'm scared. I messed up a little bit. I learned the dance since like last week, so we'll see how I do.
I got his back. I don't get nervous. It's all on me.
It's not true.
All right.
And he's off.
How do you feel about the Quinta being tomorrow, bro? I mean, you're the main man, bro. All eyes on you and Sophia.
Less than 24 hours away, guys.
Sure.
I'm looking kind of nervous, but there's nothing to be worried about. Nothing to be worried about.
Because
we got it. We've been practicing for a month. So, you know. You know, like, realistically.
Mm-hmm.
Like, hold on. Realistically.
Amanda and Kenyon, how do y'all feel about the Quinta being tomorrow?
Me personally, I feel great. It's your boy KT Go Crazy, man. Back with another video.
He messes me up every
I
want to
thank my family for being having this opportunity.
Bro,
how do you feel?
Feel great, but hopefully you don't mess me up.
I'm not gonna mess
you up. Hey. Positive vibes here, bro.
I got three words. Wait, no, I got four. Never back down. Never what?
Never give up.
Oh my.
Hey, John ain't gonna lie down.
What the heck?
Go.
Already, Issa back here again asking. Jeremy.
Jocelyn.
Okay.
I feel good. I'm just ready. I'm waiting. I'm waiting for the food. I'm ready for the food.
He's ready for the food.
He's
ready for the food, guys. Not the dance. The food.
Mm-hmm.
Hi for me, but Jayla, come here.
Chase her.
Okay,
run.
It doesn't matter, bro. Damn, bro. We got somebody who doesn't want to be interviewed. It's all right, bro. The content's still good without it.
Thank you. Words of encouragement. Have a great day.
Have a great day. Thank you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Guys, it is currently 1:40, and I finally finished my nails. And my toenails, but I mean, you can't really see it. It took us almost 3 hours, me and my mom, because I had to take off the acrylic. And I don't know what the lady did, but it was really hard to take it off. So yeah.
What is she doing? She's crazy.
Let me see that.
No, bro, you're gonna see it when it's up on YouTube. That's for sure.
And then when I report it, it's gonna be bye-bye.
The scholarships are gonna start emailing you saying, hey, Kathy.
Oh, no, we'll get canceled. Please don't.
Yeah.
Once I turn famous, I'm gonna pull that up.
Mm-hmm.
Don't.
You're gonna be like, guys, I was too ignorant at that time.
I guess I was immature at that time.
He's too off.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. We're so cool.
Ow, my back.
I wanna see how she decorated the table.
Why is it white?
It's white.
Jayla, say hi, bro.
Hi.
You guys, so this is the place, and we're checking the venue.
We're checking the venue.
Our first look.
Oh, yeah, we
know. We were just looking at it.
No,
oh, Jayla, that doesn't matter, bro.
I've never seen it look good.
good.
I'm saying it will look really good.
I should turn my phone to
get the hell out. Guys, first, bro, we have everything because you were the first people to get here, even before Sophie ever.
I'm going here, bro. Like,
well, someone can go here too.
I'll go.
Ew, here. That's disgusting.
For now. What?
It's like, look, come here. There's like shit stains everywhere.
Well, somebody was nervous.
I'm taking this out. That's disgusting.
It's even worse. Okay, guys.
I need to hang my dress up.
So, we get a perfect view from here.
Bro, of course, you know.
That's it. Looks so pretty, Katya. Like, it looks really nice.
Well, never
sounds
up.
Yeah, nobody sounds up.
No, I'm saying it's pretty. Oh, hey, Nathan.
It's so hot outside, bro.
I know, bro.
Hello.
Wait, this is the same one? This looks nice.
Yeah.
It looks better now. I don't know why.
What since same the change? One?
They put more money on the boys.
Hey. The classic sweater, bro. Right. Oh, we got sick photos. Is that your prop?
My prop.
Oh, okay.
So cute,
and then
bro.
And I have our sunglasses.
How do you feel, bro? Say something to the quinceañera.
Hi.
Oh my god.
I feel excited, but I realized that people from school are actually coming, and I was like, like, that's kind of embarrassing, but like, it's okay. We're gonna
eat. It's okay.
Eat.
Everybody's gonna, I think they're gonna be like, oh my god, Nathan, yeah. You literally ate. So.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, guys. Toodaloo. Bye. Goodbye.
Thank you.
Okay. Amanda,
yeah.
Say hi.
Hey,
how are you feeling?
I'm feeling great, like I'm ready.
She's ready for a cruise, that's what she's
that's
ready
what I'm ready for.
Yeah, bro, that's why she's excited. She's like, damn, bro, get this out of the way. Tamara, did you pack?
Oh my god, it's so cute.
Yeah, I know.
What's cute?
So cute.
Oh,
we got yelled at for looking.
Yeah, we got yelled at for looking. What are you guys doing here? It's like, I'm looking at the place.
Who said that?
No, that's not what they said. They said, oh, the changing rooms are upstairs. I'm like, yeah, I know. I'm just looking at the place.
Oh, man.
I get some tons of
vibes. Yeah. That's like a
song
for you, bro.
You want it right now, bro?
Ow! How do you feel, bro?
Are you guys nervous?
No?
Sophia's gonna be the last person here. Sophia, where you at, girl?
Bro, we have how long?
50 minutes.
Oh my god, bro. Okay.
You'll be fine. You don't have that much to do.
Yeah, that's the thing about it. Yeah, you know that it's something when I sing about it. Yeah, mama used to be on disability, but gave me this ability. And now she walking with her head high and her back straight. I don't think you're feeling me, I'm out here being everything they said I wouldn't be, I couldn't be. I don't know what happened to them guys that said they would be. I said, see you at the top and they misunderstood me. I hope no resentment in
my birthday girl is here! Oh, my bad. I'm sorry. I'm going to be
doing my makeup. Not done yet, but this is. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. So we got Fenty Foundation. You know, we got that Riri bad girl. Then we got Jazzy over here. Both Jazzy's living it up, doing our makeup. Looking the baddest as ever. Oh, sorry.
So straighten it, it doesn't hold
us. Birthday girl, we got Sophie.
Yeah, that's
anyways, here we go. Sorry. We're going to get up easy.
I know.
Look at my
clothes. Somebody hold this.
Cause
it's like every time I look.
White girl playlist.
Yeah.
Okay.
Are we done?
Pick a song, bro. Pick a song. Bye-bye.
We're not. Girl. Like four more pieces. Literally four more pieces to play.
I love this song, bro. Like, something about it, bro.
They started without us. Guess we don't have to dance.
Oh my god, I'm getting like. Oh, wait, we have an hour though.
Until it starts.
It's at 7:30.
We enter at 7:20.
said it would be. I said, see you at the top and they misunderstood me. I hold no resentment in my heart, that's that maturity. And we don't keep it on us anymore, it's with security. I'm outside, 29, G5, Seaside. I've been losing friends and finding peace. But honestly, that sounds like a fast.
Hey, oh my god.
Bubble, how do you feel, bro? How do you feel?
Great. I feel amazing. I feel prepared. You know what I'm saying?
We have, what time is it?
Let me take a picture with the girls real quick.
6:37, bro.
Oh, okay. Yo, how do you do?
7. So we have 23 more minutes. 23 more minutes. We get out at 7:30. No, I think they're changing. How do you feel, girl? Good. How y'all feeling? You feeling good? You too?
Yes!
Oh, already.
Bunny, right here. Which one do I button?
I don't know if they're gonna do just first or both, so I'm waiting.
Do the just for first one. Looks better, bro. Trust. Oh, struggling.
Yeah.
Oh. It's not that hard. Yeah, come here, bro. Come into you. So sit up. While that happens, how do you feel?
All right, so basically, my three friends thought they were funny.
Like
they
oh, you guys have
gold. Nathan, I need to tighten another one. Little
do they know
they were going up against.
Yeah, tighten me up.
Like, look at my three friends.
Keep going.
Oh my gosh, my movement. But I don't want to, you know?
You're not going to rip it.
Oh, it just turned off.
Oh.
No.
Yeah. Oh. Bro, I don't want to rip it, dude.
The boys are done?
The boys are getting ready.
Say something.
K3.
Yeah. My boy can see you back with another video.
Yo, are we looking good?
Wait, bro, let me get dressed. What the fuck?
He's not dressed yet.
You need to be quiet and shut your mouth.
Just in case if you ever escape,
some
food.
What? I'm tightening all the guys. Just all the ties. She's the bow tie.
What the hell?
Are you ready?
I told Jenny, he's crying. He's a fucking bitch.
Bro, look what happens to mine, Issa.
Mine's too
I think it's too tight.
Issa, can you help me?
Jeremy,
I put this on. I don't know how to.
Fuck you.
Hey, no curse word.
That was sweet. This is like stabbing my hips.
Oh yeah, girl.
Beauty is pain.
Ah, oh, there you go, right?
Okay, I'm going out.
My time. When you so smile.
Yeah,
look back.
Fall.
I have to
my shea butter.
Look back.
Oh
my god, not the shea butter.
Oh, somebody loves you.
She's gonna be like, guys, go look at my aquaphor.
Yeah, let me get my aquaphor. Yes,
girl. I
said
my friend.
Wait, let Jazzy go through.
Jazzy,
can you check
downstairs
for pens?
Sophia, everybody saw you.
Everyone saw you sitting there. Oh, no. The woman gave him inside. Yeah, 7:25.
Well, they saw.
Nathan, come in here. Oh. It is important.
We're raising the glass.
All right. I just want to say thank you for everyone for coming to her house. 6, practicing every night. You know, we've been working on this for a month, so let's go put a show. Thank you for everybody, for Sophia and her family. You know, I've been growing to know a lot of you guys more and more and more. And thank you for the times that we had.
Thanks.
Yeah. And Sophia.
Thank you
for the spaghetti.
Sophia.
Sophia. Sophia.
Thank you.
is your fee? How many bands, bro?
It's $70.
Oh, bro. You gotta up the price, bro. Up the price. 80 bands.
Alright, ready, ready? Alright.
Alright, how much? Redo. Alright, right. How much you got on you, bro?
Easily suit. Like 280 280 280 280 280. You know what I'm saying?
How many bands you drop on that?
This little thing right here, at least 300.
Damn, bro, I heard this is real ostrich feathers, bro.
Oh fuck yeah, this is at least 500,000.
Bro, how much are those grills, bro? How much it cost you, bro?
Like 5,000, little 5,000.
Just a little bit, bro.
The Cartier.
Is that just for Sheen, bro?
Yes,
girly.
$4.73.
Steel. All right, bro. How much bands you drop
Skirmy.
On this
hit,
bro?
Skirmy.
How much?
One band.
One band.
Same band.
Damn.
Haircut. Five bands.
Custom.
One band.
Damn.
Fresh pants. Two bands.
Am I looking different?
Sure.
We have the same glasses. Five
bands.
Okay.
Afian, how many bands you drop on those sunglasses, bro?
Eight bands.
Damn. Eight bands on the sunglasses.
This best, like three bands.
Well, hold on. Are y'all gonna rap battle?
I'm not ready.
Right now.
It's
the
walk
down here, bro.
He's gonna get smoked.
Oh. Oh. Come on, bro. We gotta go.
You lied to me.
What? That was not
liar. That was not.
Hey, don't forget your props. Don't forget your props.
I got my props.
Don't forget your props, okay?
And Sophia is doing Barbie Girl.
Yeah.
And it's funny because today the Barbie movie comes out, so.
Oh, it has it. Good.
Wait, we have to bring our shoes?
No, that's props. You gotta do props.
Yeah, you guys have your phone?
No, that's not
that. Sheen too, bro?
No. Pink Sugar. I got it at Walmart.
Mmm.
That's it. Recommend. Smell sweet? Yes.
Bro. Let's go. This is so cute, and I want to keep this in my bag.
Locked in, bro. We locked in. Let's get
this. If we locked in,
ain't no switching up. Let's get it, bro. Let's get it, bro.
Ew.